we've got ourselves this, which means we can make a rebreather, which will probably be good. But first, we need some fiber mesh. So let's make a couple fiber meshes. Then go back. So I made the fiber mesh. I just need the lead. Okay. So in the process of trying to figure out So in the process of trying to make fins, I made fiber mesh, the exact thing I needed from a radiation suit. Okay. Okay, let's see what I need to do to make water. That's gonna be important. I need a bladder fish and I need bleach to do water. So let's get a bunch of bladder fish. Oh, it is dark outside. Okay. This has just gotten a whole lot trickier. Because I don't want to die. So time to start thinking. Oh, sweet Jesus. That son of a bitch is coming right after me, isn't he? He most likely is. Let's get back up here, and let's process for a minute before we head back out into the night. That was not a smart move. Get back in. Okay. Let's think this through. So, silicone rubber probably is the same stuff that needs lubricant, isn't it? Yes, that's what I thought. So then, we'll make fins out of that. As for the electronics, we just need a battery and some copper wire, I think, and we can make a Z-glide, right? Lubricant, copper wire, battery, so we need some copper. That's a definite we need. We have the lubricant, we've got the fiber mesh. Okay. We got the acid mushroom, so we can make a battery if we had copper, but we don't have copper, we only have silver and gold and titanium and quartz. The exact things we don't need. Okay, put that there. Good for me. Alright, we're just gonna have to man it, but I gotta find where the best bet would be to go. I can't see anything. Oh, yes. This can only end so badly. Alright, time to get back up. That's the signal. Oh, yes, bladder fish.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Okay, so basically we gotta haul some ass here and figure out where we can get ourselves some good stuffs. I have no clue what this stuff is. saw some filtered water. That should be good. The sun's coming out. I need to find some copper right now so that way I have some to build some batteries and such. So we can flash with these kinds of things. So let's get to work. Another one. Okay. So let's figure out, I can make a flashlight that requires battery glass, so I basically have to get myself a battery. I basically have to search for copper at this point. Let's go. God, that was pitch black back there. That makes this game so much more intense, because you gotta figure out where the hell you are in the middle of pitch black. Like, that is not fun. Oh, come back here, you bladderfish. Kind of cavern things. There should be a big one, and it should have a bunch of rocks around it, and that's going to be the one we're looking for. I got some but alright. Let's see what's in here. Quartz. Hello, that's what I'm looking for. Not what I'm looking for. Quartz will make it. We need two copper ore plus another copper. Actually, let's just make a battery now while we got the time, because I can use the battery with the quartz to make a flashlight. That's going to be a more pressing issue. So let's do that. Blast on. I picked up some quartz, right? So, an extra quartz, an extra copper. I did not pick up. God damn it. Okay. That and that. And that. Okay. Tools. We need to build a battery. Boom. Battery built. Okay. Now that we got a battery built, we should be able to build ourselves. Yep. Ah. Perfect. So, I want a piece of glass, I need another piece of glass to be able to...